us in the dating arena, right? Well, think again. Try traveling 360 days a year and keeping a relationship going. I met up with the guys from 90 Degrees and got them to spill their guts about dating and their phone bill. Take a look.
In my world, before you lived outside my...
What about dating? Is it possible? I mean, you're on the road so much. Do you guys date?
It's really, I think, almost impossible to date. I think, you know, there have been times when we've been single on the road and we've been in the city when we've met somebody in an interview, or, you know, we've met somebody at a concert or something that we really like and we click with, and you're like, wow, you know, I'd really like to get to know you. And you start calling the person, and all that happens is you get a long, long phone bill, and then eventually everything dies out because the person gets sick of you not being there. I need somebody that's physically here that can talk to me and hang out with me. That's what makes it tough as far as, like, dating goes.
Being as famous as you are, how do you get through that very critical process of building trust?
I mean, to be a girlfriend of a guy in a group like this and know that your boyfriend's up in front of thousands of screaming girls every night, that's tough, and you have to have that element of trust. And
it just takes time. I mean, it's not going to happen in a month, 2 months. It's going to take a long time. I mean, 6 months, 8 months, a year before you really get to have a relationship of trust and understanding between you and Russ, your girlfriend.
Trust is a tough thing in any relationship, but especially in a profession like ours where, you know, we're out all the time in public, and we do meet a lot of people, and a lot of people are very open to being romantically involved with us. So it's tough. It's tough.
And it really is just something you have to go for. I mean, you have to really throw yourself into it, and you can't expect to build trust if you're out messing around every night. I mean, it's just not going to happen. You really have to be committed to it. And if you're not going to be committed to a relationship, you shouldn't be in it, because it's not fair to you or the other person. So.
Oh, man, I was just with that girl on my living room rug.
That's
man.
My girlfriend.
I just proposed to her.
Bathtub.